A sci-fi thriller set in the New Mexico desert during the 1950s will be released this week. The movie is called The Vast of Night. It centers on a small-town DJ and a telephone switchboard operator who investigate an unfamiliar audio frequency coming through the radio. Soon they realize something strange is going on. The movie was shown at the Sundance Film Festival last year. You can watch it on Friday on Amazon Prime.